How you doing?
I'm awesome. How are you?
Excellent.
That's awesome.
What's your name?
My name's Emily Brooke.
Emily, where are you from, Emily?
I'm from West Palm Beach, Florida.
Beautiful down there.
How old are you?
I'm 15.
You actually look 15.
Yeah, she's 15.
You know what I mean? That's nice. It's actually refreshing because a lot of young
people... She'd be like, I'm 20.
Yeah. I like that, though. I like seeing somebody that looks 15.
Thanks.
What you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Blown Away by Carrie Underwood.
Okay.
Dry lightning cracks across the sky. Those storm clouds gather in her eyes. Her daddy was a made old mister. Mama was an angel in the ground. Well, the man called for a twister. She prayed and blow it down. Shattered.
And she stopped running. Emily, you're pretty great.
Thank you.
I always get worried with the Carrie Underwood songs. You know what I mean?
Well, they're hard to sing.
They're hard to sing, and you did a really good job with that song. I felt like you were singing every word to me. You were really telling me a story, and you executed it beautifully.
Thank you.
What'd you guys think?
I loved it. I think there's a lot of raw talent that's really, really good in there.
I think you're cool, and I think you know who you are. It would be interesting to see how you would line up against some of the other competitors. Can you see yourself on the American Idol stage?
Yes, I have to do this. Like, this is what I'm meant to do.
Shall we vote?
She might have the most potential of anyone we've seen today.
I agree.
Being able to come out here and knowing that I worked so hard to get here and it actually happened.
With golden ticket in hand, Emily is one step closer to being the next Carrie Underwood. But there's more talent out there.